Looks like you're in. So far, so good. I'm honing in on Akira's position. There's. I've got the general location. I'm sending it to your nav system, so keep an eye on your iris.
Thank you for looking for you again. I hope.
Shut down.
You recaptured the Aero Legion. So that means one core can hold two legions. We'll ask the commander about that later. We've gotta focus on Akira. It doesn't look like you can reach her, even with a chain jump. Maybe there's something you can use nearby. Use your iris to check.
Iris startup. Information display.
Legion's reacting
Iris,
to something.
Shut down.
Keep trying. There's gotta be something you can do. Great. Now hurry to Akira's position. I'm checking the data from your scanner. Phew. Akira's only passed out. At least we don't have to worry about corruption yet. Your chopper's already on its way. You'd better get back here quick.
Good. The alarm stopped. Seeing as how the Aero Legion was setting it off, I guess that's a given. Hey! Thank God. You're all okay. If I lost you guys too, I don't know what I'd do. Dad used to come here and take care of these cats. If it weren't for him, anything could have happened to them. Rules are rules, even for the captain. No stray animals are allowed in HQ. And he couldn't bring them home because he couldn't risk us getting infected. Guess he thought if he kept them here, he could come by to check on them while he was out on patrol. I followed him here one day. That's how I found out. He told me I could help out, but I had to keep it a secret from everyone else. That meant you too. Dad really wanted to save the world. The whole world, not just the humans. Even these poor little guys. He really was an incredible person. And he was so kind to us, too. I know he wasn't thrilled about us following in his footsteps. He was so afraid we'd get hurt, but I never imagined it'd turn out like this.
Hello? Come on. You've got to at least give me a heads up before you run off somewhere. You guys do know I can have them dock your pay if you don't listen to me, right?
This is Akira. Oh, my radio must have gotten switched off in all the chaos over here. Sorry to worry you. We're on our way back to HQ.
Ugh, Akira, you've got to be more careful. Okay, hurry on back. We're waiting for you.
Yep, Roger. This stays between us, okay? Not a word to anyone, especially not Marie.
Thank you. so sorry. I had you all wrong. You're such a big sweetie.
A big sweetie?
I'll be sure to bring you some cat food next time.
Cat food? Wait, how did she hear? You report to the commander. And... forget it. I think I'd better go talk to Marie.
You can spare me the details. I saw everything from here. I didn't expect we'd ever see the Lost Legions again, much less like this. A sudden attack, and then core fusion. It's breathtaking. We've got a tremendous amount of new data to consider. And it's all thanks to you, Legionis. You've got both Sword and Arrow Legions registered in your Legatus now. It seems you can wield both interchangeably. If you find the other three, you should be able to use them as well. Seize the opportunity, should it present itself. That is all. You may return to your duties.
Plane. One functional Legatus remains. One. We played the hand you dealt us, and now nothing remains but to face extinction.
We placed our faith in a false savior, and now all mankind is doomed. Your foolishness has damned us all.
Gentlemen, please. I assure you, all is not yet lost. No, we have another option.
What?
We can ascend. We can become as gods.
Report to the command room for briefing.